The deepest solace lies in understanding. This ancient unseen stream, a shudder before the beautiful.
Shuddering before the beautiful, before the Yeah. about a little story. You like stories? Perfect. It's absolutely and most definitely story time.
Words.
much.
You know, I've been to Machu Picchu, and I've been to the Taj Mahal, I've been to Petra, I've seen Christ the Redeemer, I've seen most of the seven wonders, but it's nothing compared to this. Nothing. And if you don't mind, I've been dreaming about this since I was about nine, so can I just say it once? Good evening, Wembley. Thanks for that. Here we go, we're going to go deep into the mountains, have a little drinky with Shelley and Byron, and Coleridge and Whitman.
Simon, you're going to go with Bruce or Gwyneth, Fine, Ken, Coyd, Achean, Ungwave, Ardenny, Dee, Dara, Pestriburn.
Thank you. them people at Wembley. I had to say that too. You know, we live in troubled times. Everybody's seen that in the news and all that and blah, 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 blah. Everything we hear is bad. So what I'm telling you, if you have loved ones, you know, girlfriends, boyfriends, wives, husbands, children, grandparents, dogs, cats, whatever, canary birds or pit Martian, kiss while your lips are still red.
Thank you, Mr. Marco Hieta.
Thank Thank you again. Thank you, Flo.
Storytelling breed we are. These stories given to us are filled with suffering, slavery, and the selfhood of a condescending ape. Every child is worth a better tale.
Guy has to arm drums! bustle are filled with sacrifice and ropes of lust. Dissonant choirs and downcast eyes, suffered of a condescending ape. Hold the crown of a heavenly spy, forged in blood of those who defy. Kiss the ring, praise and sing. You'll lost your dwelling in fear and sin. Fear is a choice you embrace.
You're only two. Tribal poetry.
like a fire.
Much better than earlier today, or maybe even fantastic by now. This song will kick you right into it. How about that?
We'll be right back.
Feeling better?
I'm afraid, so afraid, being raped again and again and again. I know I will die alone, but loved. You live long enough to hear the sound of guns, long enough to find yourself screaming every night, long enough to see your friends betray you. For years, I've been strapped under this altar. Now I only have 3 minutes and counting. I just wish the tide would catch me first and give me a death I always longed for.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, you know this one.
Yeah.
Hide them hands. Yeah, all of them up in the air. And then you can jump and
before you, the most fantastic audience a band can wish for. Thank you. This night is indeed unforgettable. How are you guys doing? Are you having fun? The energy is just going through this building like nothing else. It's fantastic. We've had such a fantastic tour with two other fantastic bands playing every day in different places, and today we landed here with you fantastic people. Wow! What a fantastic end of a fantastic tour! Of course, we're quite curious to hear, did you like the bands? Did you like Amorphis? Such a fantastic band from Finland as well. But how about
Arch Enemy!
There's some pure fucking metal from you. It's such a fantastic band, such a great people. We've had such a great time, and today we're ending this dream tour with you in this dream venue with a dream audience. Wow! But before we all go home and slip into the comfort of the holidays and the end of the year parties and all of that, we would like to invite you into the Nightwish history. Would you like to hear a golden oldie? Sounds pretty yes, but is it like yes, kind of nice, no, maybe not, I don't know, or is it... That's a very big yes!
Sounds like it.
Absolutely. Well, since it sounds so absolutely stunning, can you do it one more time just for us? This one, most deserved and absolutely for you. Stargazers!
We'll be right back. A siren from the deep came to me, saying my name, my love is. Still I write my songs about that dream of mine. Worth everything I may.
Yeah.
you. And oh man, what a ride!
Riding the day every day into sunset, out in the world.
After sleeping through 100 million centuries, we have finally opened our eyes on a sumptuous planet, sparkling with color, bountiful with life. Within decades, we must close our eyes again. Isn't it a noble and enlightened way of spending our brief time in the sun? To work at understanding the universe and how we have come to wake up in it. special people who could have been here in my place, but who will in fact never see the light of day, outnumber the sand grains of Sahara. Certainly those unborn ghosts include greater poets than Keats, scientists greater than Newton. We know this because the set of possible people allowed by our DNA so massively exceeds the set of actual people. In the teeth of these stupefying odds, it is you and I, in our ordinariness, that are here. We privileged few who won the lottery of birth against all odds. How dare we whine at our inevitable return to that prior state from which the vast majority have never stirred.
Thus, from the war of nature, from famine and death, the most exalted object which we are capable of conceiving, namely the production of the higher animals, directly follows. There is grandeur in this view of life, with its several powers originally breathed into a few forms or into one. And that whilst this planet has gone cycling on according to the fixed law of gravity, from so simple a beginning, endless forms most beautiful. And most wonderful have been and are being evolved.